48 Dyer. Next up is the four Sunday machines, 328. Boswell goes around here as well for Powell, so spinning out of the action in that car, 199. 232 Anderson back into the running, then Archie Brown goes through at the back of the field as well. So this is how we go so far in the opener for the saloons. Through we go, 527 Armstrong at the lead in the way back. Dial up the inside line though, trying to get into that place. And it is 48 then, Brad Dyer, who now goes and takes up the race lead. So Dyer, two at the head of the field. Going through Sam Bacon next, and then actually we're looking back 3:46. Lenny Smith getting rattled about a bit in the mid-pack. Survives that particular skirmish though. So on that we go in this one, that four Formula One stock cars. Back through Nigel Harriott now, the thing's in 45, but he's stuck behind on Panther 364 at the moment, and 541 scores at close of all the time. Harriott. Losing ground at the back of the order. We've got someone stuck there, and it's 732. Brooke Kitson, who gets taken sideways down the back straight. Now Lawrence Rogers in 2-1-3, also caught up down there. So Rogers in 2-7 again, leading the way through on this. So getting him back around 2-1-3 mid-range. Rogers on the way, but leading the field through now to 70 more. Oh, what a spinner down in that turn one. And that 4-8 Elliot Fletcher Fenton going out wide as a result of that. Oh, big impact into the marking tyre down there as well. Danny Brown 105 losing time there. Max in that 115 heading off the raceway and on to the infield. Has built up quite a good lead in a short time on this restart. So Weaver's there, 177 Masters getting rattled around the plate in his 3899 Central gets taken out. Well, Darby gets removed there as well. And a further incident behind, 610 Trent Arthurton getting taken out of the action as well. 48 Brent Dyer also going out right at the back of that incident. Back around with our leader though, Trevor 3, Dan Williams goes through. 319 Regan second, 218 Cracker is third. 570 is Simon Benoit fourth, with 177 Chris Masters rounding out the top five. Dyer back on his way in 48, a lap down all and Arthurton rattling Thurman Howard there next. 2:35 after that, Mick Howarth moving up his Michael Scrimmin 12. Moves slowly through, 5:48 Brook off the raceway as well as the leader comes back to us. 2:35 Howarth fourth, we're all up to fifth, in fact up to fourth as we're going to turn one for Tom Harris in car 84. 2:42 Joe Nichols there, not an end with 4:10 yet a Tesla up. Geronimo in 5:27 is in third. Fourth is Doddington in 2:72 as Cole Atkins spins out into the market tyre here at the end of the home straight. He rejoins the action on 3:89 Ryan Santry being turned at the wall by 1:84 there. Lizzie Croker. Lizzie gets turned around and out by Alf Lewis in 2:38 and Aldous himself gets spat out by the traffic. 3:41 Austin Freestone also recovering for the spin. Jake Stringer's lost time in 40 as he comes through. And here is our leader, Trevor 3. Dan Rivers finding his way around for 100 Harding. 5:27 that is next. That is Armstrong. 3:70 Venai moving ahead though up to third place ahead of Geronimo. Stop cars! So away we go once again, 499, Mark Lane leading the field away on this one for 185 at Robbie Smith. in second spot, 464 Rembrandt is there in third after that back door cylinder, 84 Tom Harris already coming right through the road on this one. Spouse flying down. So Billy Smith in trouble early on in this. So back around they come, the leading pair, 570 Van Ays, 610 Arthurton gets spun that to the infield in front of us. So 610 Arthurton under fire. As we come through for the last lap board, 3:49 hour goes through for 131, 570, 389. That is how we have them. And here we go into the final corner. Battle for second, it's all KGKG 349. Mark Lowe takes the victory. Who's it going to be across the line? Oh, Mark Weird. We'll let the transponder system sort that out, I think.